While you can always manually download and upload your Zoom recordings to other sites, zBackup makes it easy to back up your Zoom recordings to Google Drive and other cloud destinations automatically at the end of every meeting. This works with both personal Google Drive on Gmail. It also works with G Suite Google Drive. Setup's very fast, takes less than a minute. First of all, you go to zBackup.app or zBackupapp.com. And next, you click on Sign In with Zoom. From there, you can actually select which Google Drive account you want to sign up for. First, you would just click on Google Drive. It'll ask you which account you want to pair it up with and then ask you for permission. I've already done that, so it shows up right here at the bottom. And then I can actually scroll to the right. And when I scroll here, it gives me the option on how to configure this backup. This will let you backup meetings longer than a certain amount of time, shorter than amount of time. These are basically the filters that select what is going to be backed up and what is not going to be backed up. The default settings work just fine, or if you want to drill in, you can filter down by length, file type, meeting types, or whether or not the meeting topic contains a certain keyword. Now, you also have the ability to receive an email notification when it does or does not work. The other cool thing about the Pro Edition is that not only can you back up to Google Drive, you can also back up to two other cloud destinations and then delete those recordings from Zoom after you back up, which frees up that space inside of your cloud storage on Zoom. Now, once the meeting is over, within about 10 minutes, your meetings will show up inside of Google Drive, and you'll be able to access them from here, share them with other users, or anything that you may need. We're always looking for additional feedback and additional suggestions. If you go inside of the app, you can actually vote for which app we're going to add next. And then finally, there is a help section on the bottom right. If you click on that, it gives you a full knowledge base of everything there is to know about zBackup app.